Hello everyone, I am Barrister Mahi Disa, and today I'll speak to you about my experience with LCLS South as a student. I joined the LCLS South family in September 2014. I finally graduated in summer of 2018. Then I went for my bar at City University in London from 2018 to 2019. And I completed that, alhamdulillah. I was called to the bar of England and Wales in March 2020 by the Honorable Society of Lincoln's Inn. So I'm a fresh barrister, a baby barrister. But what I would like to say is that throughout this journey, LCLS South has given me the most support that any institute can ever give you. I'm saying that because I'm someone who belongs from a family who has no legal background. No one in my family is a lawyer or a barrister, and no one in my close circle is in the legal field as well. So the only guide I had was LCLS, and I still have to this day. Well, you can imagine, because I'm stuck in London in quarantine at the moment, and even now I'm attending LCLS South webinars sitting in London, and it's wonderful because it's like a virtual open day where, you know, representatives from UK are joining the LCLS South webinar, and I want to apply for my LLM soon, so that was really, really helpful. And yeah, that's how LCLS still is in my life. But starting, when I think about when I started, it wasn't that easy with legal jargon and everything in your textbooks. You read your books and you don't understand what it means. So what happened was I went to my teachers all the time. I irritated all the time, and irritated them all the time, asked for help, and they always would support me. Give whenever we wanted extra classes for something or a topic we didn't understand, give us that. They'd give us mugs, they'll keep your attendance, you know, make sure you attend all the classes. If you're slagging back as a student, they'll trace it and they'll, you know, ask you what's wrong. Like, you know, tell us if there's anything, and they'll do everything they can in their power to support you. And trust me when I tell you this, they'll make sure that you get back up on your feet and you give that exam, you know, and then you're fully, fully prepared for it. So that's been a huge, 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 huge support for me. And I was also the vice president and one of the founders of BP Bangladesh Student Society. We had the creative, you know, freedom to do anything we wanted to, starting from tree parties, summer fests, fundraisers, to everything you can imagine. And it was really wonderful because LCLS allows you to express yourself creatively. Besides that, LCLS also has its own functions, its freshers, its sports week, you know, badminton tournaments, picnics, and everything exciting that you can participate in throughout the years. You'll always be busy besides studies, celebrating Poila Boishakh and every celebration imaginable. LCLS has wonderful clubs like the Charity Club, the Cultural Club, the DMC. It has a variety of things that, you know, you can indulge in, like a variety of creative things, whatever you fancy, you can get into the club and you can be an active member and do, you know, do events. LCLS also sends its student away for mooting internationally, and we have won quite a lot of times, and most of the times we've been winners. Then there's ADR, ODR. LCLS has so much things to offer you. And as a student, I've really enjoyed having all this in my life, because at the end of the day, besides studies, you need something to refresh your mind. And LCLS has always given the doorway for that. Also, as an alumni, I find my seniors wherever I go, my teachers, my mentors, wherever I go. And this is something very important. They'll be your support system, your guide. My seniors have been a lot of help to me. I cannot thank them enough, because where I am today, a lot of it is because of them, because of their guidance, because they've guided me in the correct path, and they've always been there for me. It doesn't matter when, where, what, you know. They just always have been there for me. So because I've had such a wonderful experience with LCLS South, I would like anyone in Bangladesh who's thinking about pursuing their pursuing an English law degree, I would like them to join LCLS, because I will also recommend them highly to join LCLS, because since I've got such wonderful support, I even want you guys to get wonderful support and anyone to get that support, because I can't imagine going anywhere else. And I'm so proud of the choice I made. I'm so happy. And that's all I would like to share with you all today. I hope you're doing well and keeping safe during these times. Thank you, everyone.